Collision on climate change. So action collision on climate change. So nay nay, you can yada to yene be e yaka wane ne ge kan yoko pe yoko ngare kan bo mamak bal bal da tero bo ikire yo kaza hari wana di daka to mo ni bona to mane pe ne ge haro na to mona kan yare pa hari do angala ino kan bo ke yaka na bo ikata to mala ke ne kwadi ya takin yo dan ko de ke yade kinge da to yene be e ngi takin yo ke di in case you have something that will be in the last minutes. Otherwise, with no waste of time, let me welcome my guests here. This is Akisha FM 104.7. And as a listener outside there, we thank you for joining us this lovely evening. This time around, we have people from the research, actually Action Coalition on Climate Change, who have come to give us a very big message this lovely evening. So what you have to do is stay tuned as you get the best message ever that has been on our desk here. Otherwise, no waste of time, let me welcome Mr. Enoch to introduce himself and the overview. Thank you. You're welcome, sir.
Thank you so much, dear listeners. I'm happy to be here in Morotu, Karamoja. My name is Enoch Nimpamia, the Director of Research Action Coalition on Climate Change. I wish to thank the supporters or the donors to this program, to this project, and that is Extractive's Global Programmatic Support of the World Bank. So I'm here to inform you that they are the ones who have sponsored us to enable to come here and provide information on the effective ways of mitigating the impact of COVID-19 among small-scale gold miners here in Maroto District. I'm impressed to be here in the studio.
Yes, Rabu Yung Halawai, Halaka Toyoko, Enoch Nimpamia, Bala Yung, I'm almost biting my tongue. Okay. Rabu Yatamarapunto, Aktap Kaiwani, Anuika, Igang Tiki, Raiwa, Akamoso, my brother, Mr. Charles Topod, Ikinak Rabu Yen, Shalaka Toyo Chilo Kere, Nikumadiki, and Kaku, and the way in the Kidianta.
Eh, Alakara Abexon, I am a book with Topod Charles. Aipa ne akiganga kene tangi na kahare perepe. Rotongolo angi roti ni angulo angi boke. Lakini aluane kene tapa kenge na. Ani ngulo alu arai toge unere itich kange tunga lugu. Taruja corona taruja ngai corona ada. Aroko biene kechira na biyo purune tolo kaku umwa. Ela chagini akadi kuitu biene atamare be ani kiji itunga ne pa ne bichara. Eche epelo ebe nyo, toporo kithiro ebe nyo, tomotu na inye dara abu nere. Tarama kita meba abu niti nye dida ngaye, anga kerangu na peipani. Acha mti nye dha kwa kine hai, aki mokia kina ba kuwa gaya kina kerangu na. Alakara noi.
Kana boy, rarubu ya nagia chas kwa kwa hivyo bebe, hey, rabiro kia anyanta atama rebe kumburia kina wadio, lakini aporu kito kona atama zebe adu bakini mwono anakidia dongi tika uwa maga. And yes, I see my brother really has come and he made a very long distance, which is more than even 500 kilometers all the way from Kampala to Karamoja, and it's a distant place, you know. Can you tell us something about Action Coalition on Climate Change?
Yeah, thank you so much, the moderator. The Action Coalition on Climate Change is a national NGO and it was formed in 2009. Its work is to ensure that there is sustainable use of natural resources for the well-being of human beings. So we have different programs which include extractives and petroleum, and this project is largely anchored on that very theme or program. So against that background, Action Coalition on Climate Change has been implementing different projects. This one is building up on the previous project, still supported by EGPS and the World Bank, so we are scaling it. We first started with Movende and Busia. Now we are in Karamoja region and Hwezu, it's southwestern Uganda. So that is briefly what I can tell you about Action Coalition on Climate Change. For Thank more you. Information, you can go to our website www.accc-u.org.
Okay, thank you so much. You know, that is so beautiful coming in from that's the Action, it's called what? Action Coalition on Climate Change. You know, it has at least some long Hello, thank you so much. And the project has been formed, I think, in 2009, and it's running up to today. That's why you see them there in Karamoja, and I've come to share with us something so big. And now you guys are really concerned about this small-scale artisanal. And where exactly are you upon this? You're really concerned about it. Why are you upon being concerned about the small-scale artisanal, small miners within Moroto?
Thank you so much. First and foremost, as I said, our project is focused on two districts. That is Buweju in southwest Uganda, then Moroto right here in the eastern Uganda, northeast of Uganda. So why we are concerned about artisanal miners is that they face unique challenges compared to other groups or categories of people. One, to say they live in congested places. Like today, we were able to go to different fields. Was it Rupa? Down Rupa sub-county, and we saw people don't know that even there is COVID, people are not putting on their masks. You saw it for yourself. If we talked about social distancing, these people did not know about social distancing, and you could see them hug each other as if this is a normal life. So why we are concerned is that these people live in congested places. Notwithstanding the congested places, these people, if we can talk in terms of education, you see their levels of understanding is so wanting, for lack of a better word, because if we could try to speak English and it was difficult, we had to be assisted by Charles, the consultant here, who was able to speak with them in their local language. So if you don't bring this specific tailored-made intervention to them, and you translate such information like on the brochure to their language, it will be difficult for them to know the reality of COVID-19. So that's why we are concerned with these miners. But also, importantly, why we are concerned with these artisanal miners is that they come from different parts of Uganda and congregate in one place. So to say that if a miner from here in Rupa, where we went in Moroto or Karamoja, you'll find that this person, some come from as far as Kenya, right away in the neighborhood. Some come from Tororo, deep south, from Mbale, from Lira, from Soroti, from Teso. So you find that they come from different parts of Uganda. So if a person here gets COVID-19, then he has chances of taking it back to the community, and the multiplier effects, that is the negative effects, are dire. So that's why we are concerned with these artisanal miners. And to simplify our work, especially for these artisanal miners, we had to translate our brochure, which is in English, into the local languages of the districts we are targeting. For Buweju, it was in Nyankore, but right here, as you can see, it is interpreted in your own language, which is Akarmajong, which you were speaking, and I was not even able to hear this. So I think that's why we are concerned. But for purposes and of informing the dear listeners, the artisanal miners who might not be able to understand, who might not be comfortable with English, I find it important that I invite the consultant Charles, who has been part of us, to speak your language with them about what we are doing. Thank you so much.
Down there, I heard something. Yeah, you said you are targeting at least some districts in Karamoja. How many, as for now, you are targeting?
Specifically, right now it is Moroto, but in future we hope we can upscale this to cover other different districts which are
Districts.
doing the gold mining.
Okay, thank you so much. As we proceed, let me first welcome my brother Charles right there.
Change. Rather cut to cotton and munikini to no wing across the owner and you booking. Ka across the owner high kimet. No, you tomorrow kitchen across the owner high kimet. Any panel or toma a district catch and a cop catch along in young colle boy, Buezu. To the omen about who kept on to a toggle to robaki, KK, bringing a bock of the owning caramajo and yota. A gold low. Apo tu kecha niyo potenge de lengalu. Ala toa mange me tenga lu iwi ana kinu iri amuni oke. Iwi aken tange de lengara ade bokoi. Elo di olo boken kaya kimet. Elo di olo boken kaya kimet. Toru erna ape ikuara ki atama robo kito. Abe mo obo nege ebo na awa ela ala toa obo nilele bange itea. Ni bokene. Te ama de pa ni kito ara enge ekaru nga lipio nga re. Ngi tomana ali pio ngare ang tomana kan kumon ni da pone ta ke tama de kama ga be yene ni le pare ta ke chae ani ke poto ni de lenga e a unu ke chi da ngakro da na ngi bo kene no go ke pitolo ke tata met e tanto ke a aruanya kin lo ai tin lu ko te ba busia ma me tama de ke mam ki me kana pone ara kare mojon aro to ma kare mojon ne ni no wo iwon ala la ngakro da na ke gol na potu taring nka boko kangulo apolo ko pot iko atajan magala rai moroto so apane ke mai ke chaba ko nyong pane te to ge ki dalo moroto ani ara iti ya to ngari nga tanguna ala la ko tere le na ke ganga ki dara ki kokne ai a aropari ani ni ya kokne ta ani ni ya jukare ta ngari nga tanguna che ngulu che tara una ipana ni lo munro bo corona toru ja bore da dang arai bore ni kama ga tala ke bu a itedan a benki na ka kwa ke bu tala cha ke nke de linga to golo kini ngi de linga da da kwa ngina ana i ngon e doli ngena na nga kan kire ka 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 di ku te ruwe ata mar ta nyu to ngu nga ta nyu ki din ku di ti chi dio e pito ngolo ro to no kini re nyo o kora ma kini ata marai pa ne a e e be nga kro kona e lo di kinto ngu to lu ka benki ero konya lakagina ngendele ngadu egeune retich kapedi mo ketata mani arai ario ngetengna nyiboke naga nyiri kuni ai inyiri ngone vidi yoro tare gololo ngete ngapidi ono nguna chedada iriamuni okechi yeke yekete iriamuni okechi madete nga muruna motoka inyo ebi kechi kama medeke tamara kechi kama ngepedo rio ani arai ario ngetengni nyedero ko ikurukuro alotichi dio ke kapedi mo ko kedi ai kapedi ketata ma akrodya na ekuteni Avio keke ya ki yong ikene kinta kroit atakara ngana de kitu karite de kadan tamara ka pedi ngede ponto tor to kona ke chania pote poto ke to alu pot to lo to iwa robo lo district task force tamara kama I know we yekere na kroya na ngibo ke na ke gol na ke nyota otama ke kama ara de krupa ngede yene noi ko tere nyota Nyete tapot ke kama to nyu kelaka kino da ala ala ke district ane tolo to yama oriko ake paka ni ayi ngilo peje kikwi akiru are kena tamari ko ni ai na kro de anu ge ta peta lo to ma na ko ne bo ko da du le de kelo nyete ta muri ogwa ala wa itina la lo rupa ngo la kara
ala kara hanai nei tra ro bo to ane bo ko yongo ba nyu ana ra tamare be e ko ni mona ala wa ala rupa ye gai Nara ino oya poto nkapolo kolugu kingi takiri ngezi. Thank you so much, my brother Charles Topol. Now, my brother Enoch here talked about why they are really concerned about these artisan small-scale miners in Moroto. How are you really seeing them coping up with this? Can you tell us something about this?
Yeah, thank you so much, my brother. And thank you so much, the consultant, for speaking the language that you are people understand. See, how are they coping up when we have had different strategic meetings and focus group discussions with different categories of people, women, men, the district officials, sub-county at Lupa. So, but if you go to the ground and you see how these people are coping, really, they are living in the world as if there is no COVID-19. No social distance. They didn't know about it. They are drinking together, local brew. They are hugging each other. Some of them you could find they are even sharing the same pot for drinking local brew. How do you call it, Marwa or what?
Kwete.
Kwete. They were drinking, they are sharing. We saw it practically. So for them, they are living a life as if there is no COVID-19. So in terms of them coping up, I would say really, zero. No social distance, no masks, no sanitizers, no anything. So until really we had to become practical and innovative, and we had to provide some of the masks because we couldn't talk to the people who don't have the masks.
Yeah,
we also would be risking our lives. But we provided these masks on the ground that they need to know that masks are important. And they need in future to get their own masks if they must sustain the mechanism of coping up with COVID-19. We even informed them COVID-19 is real, and we provided the opportunity to Charles here be able to speak in your language. Those who were able to read, at least you've seen that we have the translated part. They were able at least to read on their own in their own language, and we hope the message has reached to the people. And we hope that when we come back, we shall do like feedback meetings, monitoring and evaluation. Come back and check if these people are still coping up with what we have really shared with them for betterment of their lives and for saving the Ugandans in this COVID-19.
Yes, well, Rupa, you know, when you talk about Aloka, it's not, it's really something that you, sometimes they be like, ah, these are sicknesses of
urban people.
Yeah, they've been existing, you know. They even think they are sicknesses of only town, urban people. So now, since you have really seen these people are not really doing well in this situation of COVID-19, what more should be done to make sure they really come out of this, actually amid this COVID-19 here?
Yeah, thank you. What can practically be done is that let us implement the government SOPs. You know them, these standard operating procedures. Surely, we need enforcement on social distancing. We need enforcement on wearing masks. For us, where we stay in Kampala, it is compulsory whenever you move a child, a border man, whoever is moving, or even at home, people are forced to put on masks. But for here, masks are not enforced. So it's high time that we really, the government, enforce putting on masks. Because you are risking, there are many people who come to Karamoja for different businesses, for different interventions, for different programs. So they would be at a risk. So they shouldn't even think to be, they shouldn't think that they are immune not to get COVID-19. So enforcing SOPs, the standard operating procedures, sanitizers, washing their hands regularly, then avoiding crowded places. But I don't know how they will be able to avoid because they were drinking quite together, the local group. So, but at least you, the media here, you should also be running such kind of like adverts. Tell them and you say, please, COVID-19 is real. Follow the guidelines of the Ministry of Health. Follow the interventions that has been brought by the Action Coalition on Climate Change. Tell them that what they have taught you is real. Please avoid the COVID-19. COVID-19 is real. It is not for the rich people. It is not for the people staying in towns. It can reach anywhere. It is transboundary. So that's what I can tell you for now. Charles, I think, can share on what can be done in the local languages in terms of following the SOPs.
The answer, Charles.
No way. Alo di kintong etong alu. Kana lo boken. Karanga kroya na gitogung yoreteng ka kaboka ka angi boken. Lagi na niyo lumuni corona. Apo perikini ke chabaku ka periki kiare tanyo tonge to ang rutin ulu ajoka ulu era to topai kotere era takinere kori uriare de kengola corona alo tunga ulu angari yonga ta ngona chichika ngona ngi anka boka ka ngi boke na lo Uganda alo dikine ta poni ngoni ke chikaga na ke chingina ngi gawo na ichi ebore ngi to ulu ayina kine te ke chingi dinga tamara mono Avez-vous bon qu'il y a qu'à des monon ou go, et requiring your lota à tamarebet, à tapan et ni l'odere et ticha tamaricana. Ani anini, a pony, a bua montete ou rico, kichatama eve ae. Ni tuang aureka nera kituang. Ede dan tonapito, ni yana karaya baku, ingalete, ou ingalete. Eh, tolwaka, et la nio lodiolotunga. Tourwurte ta tachadana kininga tunga tamar. Botu pente kira de mone bokoi, toto pakanai. Apone toloto itamara e polono oi tare lodio go atete a lodiana motoko e lodia maga e ti dioko yalo to ma lakini turia mana chang tunga robo i popono ro diara ki popono ri bonile ka banye ka me be ri amuni o be ngetunga ilulukino ilulukino ngetunga e peite a e pe jaga mala ngagwe o tama ngipita robo chakona de ki kweda tarabung ko tunga nyedolo na mana ra kara koroda ai na ita itorio Atama ai na ita na boyo lo deteng to atama na boyo bore da dangini patari o imule ti aneni pe apone na i to morae a kangalung ranga uni a yanga beru na to muni are ka nki lo kong to mon apon to ti ka ti ka ngi to ngalugu ki wana na tora ngi to lu pe ke nya ta lu e ke ke te Muna alo di kintoy. Kori alo di kinit. Alo di tange tonga alo. Arai mune le reut. Kori mune yenen. Kotele korona alo Uganda tokana. Kotele ki une tange tonga baku. Iko yarono iberen. Apa neto limona na kita mara. Ere ae. Alo to mama na yoko kopu da dang. Hatu akange tonga. Paani mono. Akile kuneta korona alo kia kingare. Apa tu mongi tuwa. Ape imia tanga tumu ni karimono. Alo to ma a ke ngunete na ating na corona na ke kingari na ke lunet a moto poka mi atanga tumuni kai alo to ma epe la pakanus lakini te de king kala la kadia kare apa ne toli mona ngana ngatunga lugu itia ya ngatunga tarungulu amoroto epitonga la de khatari ngatu alo to ma yoko dakter la tama o jongo ta ki pupu corona bi bere ni alwana ni kwaro kedolu to choi kidrobo ngina ngare apa ne toli mona ngana ke chinga machari nulu iripunere abako ya deka tunga ni korona yalala kanyo machari nino wei arukumuda alimoretai ake karet awala apalaguka akuwani ariyaba ngena na anga kepa tamara ibo rengi ndadange paana kitha tamara beikuni ya ya itongare ni kipemari apa nina bo tamara ngaya pata na atapagini atapuni korona apo ni kuwa na tamara kia mojongi tetungana ni kedit ki kweni ya kedi bi kwa nabara u korona la alomulo. Erara inge tunga munda adang. Ani ane na bali pito ngolo polo kireta kinet. Ka ngolo yinipu, ngolo yipedori ya kinipu, ngolo yipedori ya kinipu ni korona. Apo ni tulimono kena inge tunga. To chadana kena ilodete. Tona pito nga bureta kilodete nga kan kikwete ae. Hana ito te tamade na bongi tuwa kama. Na boi bako tole kilodete benyo nga ibo kini ya labuni. Ambonga na kona iria mune ya toka nga chuma apega robo chana epega ena tamara na ikichi yedha ee era bire nera nga kitatameta una kaadha gini era bire nera munikini tabaku ukarae tapi yeti ya nakipi kilo zete inga kani ani aneni kengita na inabo tamara kere punu mune ebe idiaka yon korona kuri yaka tari yonge macharini na ite mame pitongolo kepimet iko kini yongai apane kiri ya nangetu wangi rutin. Mule ya dolo kini yoto keji. Ata marika ama ae. Mami nita na itunga ni karaturi yanga kinoi. Ite mogino yono wa ikiboyi ya yapara. Lakini tol. Kiri chaginte to yini abaku. Eko kini ya ngai. Amo ikini alosita kipimo. Kotero uyeni. Tare boyi ya lore. Tare rechaginte abaku ya ae. Aka loko na kirimit. Karatu ye idio atunga ni unie kinyamita. Ni apeluri ake ya kiana. Turu chokina na bo kia nete kera kangetunga no wei kia na narobo kera anadhimyo. Kuri ya niki yelo apaya kwa nilo imena taritara. Aracha adolo no kini lakini ina kini tena afasi. Ani aneni angina mwini agwele robo ngitichi vioda. Ipiduri ya kitiye kwa ntichi. Aloto ama acha makinete kena kienete ete. Yoko ntichi aloto ama kecheka kenete kena. Iyo ngitichi vio nchi ya toko lulu iti ya wani ya rana kompyuta.
Yes.
Virtual meetings.
Yeah.
Peduri ya keana kai tunga antara la Kampala. Tare tunga ni anakopa ni mudugu lakini iti ya te da da bure ni anaite. Ana computa. Alo chalo in. Eti chilo ko drobo molo egogom. Lakini ete mugino cha ni dulia tamari nyoda. Era keana no uya na dimi ongi de pol. Aponte te kichikana kinete. Tamara na ike chirobo ka maga. Angina robo kona ikro kinto toriev. Ni kudi kiangara kina kanya delenga alu ikro kinte ya yokoto ni boko yero kwa mono ngera e delenga kukini ya kimu adi mono ya ralo dita kona hai haki tatama ngetunga atamarebe kwana kwana turi ya muna na ika ama ganga kigireta muna nga murugui kigireta nga murugui facts about COVID-19 era muna nade kabala yoka ama ngune ele reutkuri ngune yene ne kotele corona alo Uganda how COVID is spread. Ni rotini ngulo ya korare. Common symptoms of COVID. Ni machari ngulo eripunere edeke ya korona. Who is most vulnerable? Nga ya pata na atapakini korona alo. Ani aneni how to prevent. Epitemolo kireta kenet korilo kinyipunet. Inyedi na pete talo dikintoke. Ni ara raibu rengini kama ibu rengini kia tamari uke chikama. Kapedhi kilungulunga kete ngetunga epitolo ukwenen. Ani kia pedo dhingi tunga apechuari. Nirotin lugu. e pedore ta awu dikinga kroke de kala ni are limor ta taraba ko ya bire gunte de kelo cha akibo ipe e kwangolo che da ye na bera kada rada da virus ko singa e bali changa to ebe corona is here to stay e be gunturo corona cha ra cha rukitika ya wane je so tamara na ikama kikiana kine toro bonge tonga ani ngulu tete da nga area magini kateno. No way, a particular Chicago Dama, the Quarajo Cobrain, Kimena, a book and I wrote in Mulala. I need connect the looking at Tamarokara to Choki Liberati, Berebati, one day Muki Kinto, Uyarete. You got a lot of the Kineta on at Tamaria, eh? And I get a mute teaching manan. Molo Rubari, Kara Lobo Ken of Horikai, Timu Okeda, a rotina Mulang de Kidio. No way, nine, a Bocorona Robocanalo teacher. Ape tu ne boko ye irianyane buniti logo alakara no way
alakara hanne no ifara ngola kata ya ko shal stopo ali ngi no boko dilere ko bani kre ngona la ko na dikwa na rake tion lor ba khara de ka covid 19 ka ngona nye kinto eptero de tayaga ta ke robo lo roto alo diti e be alo diknet ngi na a robo ka pidi ngi na action coalition ka pe ka khandre climate change so alakara no way atilere kini anepe anen handi before I open my lines for my listeners to give us something I also have at least I heard my brother talk about like how you people are sensitizing the community about this COVID-19 here. I see the target is I think everyone because and I don't know the challenge you people are now facing as you're actually putting down this sensitization. Do you have maybe some challenges you face your faith as you're providing this service?
No so much specific challenges because we got clearances, at least amidst COVID-19 lockdown. We were cleared by the authorities, including even the DHO district health officer here. So at the different checkpoints, we were able to move. So there's no specific challenge. But maybe when we went into the communities, you see, even we had to demonstrate practically on how they need seat. You see, some of the people who were friends to each other would want to sit together and even have their children with them. And we told them, no social distancing. We could even practically demonstrate, please keep at least 1 meter away from your colleague for purposes of not getting COVID-19. And they have realized the essence. They said, oh, the good thing is that we had their leaders. And the good thing is that we had Charles, we had Margaret and the team. They were able to speak your local language, and people are appreciative, and they were really following our recommendations. And we feel not so much of it.
Thank you so much. I know always for you exactly, you're doing something which is so big, and I have always realized as a team, we work with media and everything. How much have you involved the media in the service you're delivering?
Exactly. In all our interventions, especially to again thank the Extractives Global Programmatic Support and the World Bank, they have always supported the media engagement. When we go to Uwezu, we are able to go to the communities, conduct the meetings, have strategic meetings with different policymakers and key people who influence those communities, especially the artisanal miners. But in addition to that, we say that is not enough. Because you see, once you have a focus group discussion, usually it doesn't exceed like 10 people. That is at least the upper limit. So meaning that you have fewer people. But if you come to a radio of this kind, I trust that this radio is heard across Karamoja district. Karamoja district is a big region with different many districts. So you see, our message goes beyond a small meeting and it covers a wider audience. And that has been our target, that whenever we have an intervention, we must make sure that we have the media component. And we call upon you yourself to be part of our entourage or part of our team in promoting issues to do with COVID-19 among Zaino miners in Uganda, but also the rest of the citizens of this country.
Just briefly, right now you are in Moroto first, and the Karamoja the rest has not yet received your service. Could it be the financial maybe shortage? Can you tell us something just briefly?
Yeah. By the nature of the project design, of course we can't be able to reach the rest of Karamoja. We had to select first. This is our first beginning in Karamoja. region. In other districts, we've been to many districts in the eastern, central, and western. So for the first time in northeast, we've selected Moroto. But I can trust that given our intervention and what we are realizing on the ground, will compare us in future to reach out to other districts like Kabong, like Abim, like Kotido, Amdat, across here. So you shouldn't worry at this juncture that we've concentrated in Moroto. No, this is just the beginning, a drop in the ocean. But sooner than later, we will upscale this activity to other districts.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much, my brother Enoch, right there for that greater message you brought to us. And let's first go down and see what time it has reached. As we bounce back, my lines will be on 0393225640. Keep it locked. Hakisha.
He's smart. He's smart. Because I'd written a few questions and I thought you'd follow that.
Yes, sir, thank you so much and welcoming you back from that time, Sheikh. If you don't know, I'm going to be able to get a new one,
Meanwhile, I have already got a message here. My phone here. I have got a message here. The message is coming from Sarah Alerek. That is a beam. Sarah order from Alerek is like, good evening, my dear guests. Yes, good evening to you, Sarah. And how far have you people gone with the sensitization? Because also then in Abim, they are not social distancing. Yes, and I remember very well, he said they have just started, and for the case of Moroto, it's the only targeted. But you can still highlight to Sarah as of now.
Great, thank you so much, Sarah, for the concern.
Thank you so much, Beatrice. Yes, thank you, Beatrice. Yes, and of course you've heard from Beatrice right there, other from Potido, and I was still welcoming my brother Enoch to give us, because Sarah was like, no, in Abim, no social distancing. Would you love proceeding and maybe also talk to them?
No, honestly, thank you so much, Sarah, for right away from Abim. Abim, I think it's some distance. The border with South Sudan?
No.
Right? Border with Lira, but in the direction
of South Sudan.
That's a big arena.
Great. So, Abim. So, Sarah, this is just a start. We've started with Moroto, but I can trust that in a few months' time or next year, we shall be able to upscale this project to other districts because usually we focus our project depending on the need or depending on the demand. So now people were saying we are concentrating in Eastern, Central, and they were saying, why not Karamoja? Now that we've started with Karamoja, I'm sure we shall reach the rest of other districts, including Abim. But at least you've heard that social distancing is important and following the standard operating procedures. I wish you can inform your friends, but we shall one day be able to reach where. I think I can give the microphone to the port, to my friend Charles. Be able to answer the question asked by Beatrice. If you can, if you are happy.
Charles Young.
Thank you very much, Beatrice. I think the project, one of the conditions that the project is tailored towards is before any activity can kick start, they first want to know that the issue of being sensitive to the pandemic is more critical to development nowadays. It has affected the economy, it has affected everything. My sister, about the miners, the issue of market has also been affected. Our economy has been brought down by this pandemic. This lockdown has already dismantled a number of structures and networks within chains of systems that were building to the pillar of the economy. What I would take into consideration is the energy subsector has got a lot of activities to deal with mining, beginning from what we are waiting for in the mineral bill. So I think the Action Coalition on Climate Change is among the national partners. We have always been knocking at their door, and we told them stop operating in Kampala, stop operating in Western. We are also a part of Uganda. So it's also a good chance that we have brought, at least, so that with the start, we can handle whatever path we can take up with them in this. But we are making sure that your point will be taken into consideration, because artisanal miners are not taken care of, even in the bill itself. So it is at the policy level, it is also at the market-oriented level that you build the market chain for them. All this should be components that should be tailored towards miners in Karamoja. Thank you, Victor.
Thank you so much, my brother. But meanwhile, we have Barafala on my line here. Yes, Akish. Yes. Yes, good evening. Hey, you ready for your fire?
I don't
want
to say I don't want to be
here. Hello. Okay, it was ring in Habalebe. I am a project long time. It is a record of one of which I have to talk about.
Atani alakara itungani ni ahiri hiri hiri a project lo imone mone tabunire a corona kebe runa paane akarula alonye lakini aloto ma ngetunga ulu ya unto ngetelinga agia one ela pange kan akarulo ngonye alonye paka akarulo go imarito milo peye kabako ya rete ikaru lakini agia onet ni vina agia onet ina bunete jikina ke kingari akichia konet ni vina
ala khano era ya toma riri aina and I see our time is not the best friend. Let me welcome my brother and of his last words as it's
on. Yeah, my last word is to thank the our support, our funders, the expertise global program support and the World Bank for supporting us to come to the communities. I'm happy that I'm on the road to and that we need to go and also behave to the other seven miners. But to say that COVID-19 is real, and let us do what we can within our means, follow the SOPs, which have been put by the Ministry of Health, and what is the regulations, if we must avoid COVID-19. We don't think that COVID is a hoax, it is for rich, no. But for people staying in town, COVID is real, and it affects everyone.
Thank you so much, my brother Enoch, for turning up for Karamoja. Yeah, and I know you have done it so big. Let me welcome my brother Charles Topol. If you have a big community.
Lokara no way. Atanuna Pilgur Enoch. Abala no way. Alokoma
Thank you so much, and my brother Enoch there for bringing the biggest message which has been long awaited for Karamoja. Thank you so much. God bless you. We wish to receive you here once again to talk to our people down there. Thank you so much. Keep it locked as more programs will be coming in your way.